But the story doesn't end there. Then she raises us. She teaches us how to talk, how to walk, how to eat, how to drink, how to use the bathroom. So no matter what we do, no matter how much we give up for her, we can never pay her back. Ibn Umar saw a man carrying his mother on his back and circumambulating the Kaaba, doing tawaf. So the man looked at Ibn Umar and he said, Ya Ibn Umar, Aturani Jazaytuha? Oh Ibn Umar, do you think I paid her back? He said, Nah, wala zafra min zafaratiha. He said, No, not even a single contraction when she gave birth to you. Walakinnaka ahsan, but you did well. Wallahu yujazi bil qalili kathira. And Allah rewards with a small deed, an abundant reward.